People keep asking me if I have such bad asthma, how am I so buff? Truth is, I work out a lot, but I often need to take breaks because the inflammation in my lungs can build up a lot. Sometimes I need to stop my workout altogether because I max out on my medication and can't take more without getting into risk of heart attack. But then I go back the next day. Don't let asthma get in the way of your fitness goals.